Biology is wonderfully important because we're living things, we interact with living things in us, on us, we eat living things, we live among living things, it's all around us. We've got to understand how the living world works. My name is Malcolm Frisby. I'm a professor of biological sciences and chair of the Department of Biological Sciences. In the Department of Biological Sciences, we have majors in biology with several different concentrations. Majors in biomedical science for people who want to go to med school, dental school, optometry school. We have a wildlife management degree. We also offer a degree for people who want to teach biology in high school. And finally, we have a master's degree program in biology as well.
You have, you know, such a broad spectrum of what biology covers, everything from studying, you know, the large organisms outside around us to in a laboratory setting studying little tiny microorganisms.
I teach general zoology, which covers all animal forms of life, and I also teach freshwater invertebrates, a course for students interested in aquatic biology.
I'm trained as an evolutionary ecologist, but both fields of ecology and evolution are important to the questions that I ask in biology. I focus on the conservation of endangered plants.
I study the ecology of migratory songbirds. I use a variety of methods to capture the birds, follow them around in their environment.
I'm interested in studying the biochemistry of the heart. Specifically, I'm interested in understanding differences between males and females.
I think the biology department here at UKU is important because we cover a broad diversity of biological subject areas.
We have a lot of ecologists, a lot of field biologists, and we are really good at engaging students one-on-one.
What we're able to do here at EKU is actively involve undergraduate students working directly with faculty on real research projects in the lab and in the field.
The College of Sciences has really helped me with my biology major because it's helping to push me out of my comfort zone. It's just something that's ever changing. There's always something new to learn.
There's a good transition from classroom and coursework to the job market.
Students work with me on my research in all aspects of what I do. They're involved in presenting at national meetings, directly in the experiments, and also writing our work up for publication in national journals.
I enjoy being able to get to know my students. That's one of the best things about teaching is getting to know the people involved and getting to know what will help them move forward in their lives and their careers.
The professors at EKU are amazing. They're really good people. They're very down to earth. They're obviously super intelligent.
I love all my professors. They're really personable. They're easy to get along with. I feel like I don't have to wait very long when I reach out to them at all, so it really helps a lot.
I feel very comfortable with a lot of my professors. They're always there if I've ever had any questions I needed to ask them.
They care about you. They care about your life, your dreams, and they will help you reach your goals.
So EKU has three natural areas that we manage, and Taylor Fork Ecological Area, which is right near campus, May Woods, and then Lily Cornett Woods, which is an old growth forest. And we bring students out to these sites for field trips. We have students working on research projects in these sites, and they're valuable for just protecting the environment, but also for being laboratories, outdoor laboratories for students to work in.
When I do my research, I work closely with students to help them learn how to analyze data and communicate their findings to the public.
Giving them authentic research experiences, getting them out in the field, getting them networked and working with professionals in the field.
Some of us study fragments of DNA, some of us study whole organisms, and then some of us study entire ecosystems. So I think the diversity of subject areas that we specialize in is really broad.
We need to understand the
connection that we have with our natural environment.
We need to understand what factors, what things are affecting the planet and causing species to decline.
When you're looking at medicine, when you're looking at ecology.
Biology is a study of life, and I think we all consider life pretty important.
There are all sorts of directions you can go with a biology major. You can go on for further schooling.
Kentucky State Nature Preserves Commission, U.S. Fish and Wildlife.
They also work for consulting companies and for nonprofit conservation organizations.
Becoming a physician, a physician's assistant, a dentist, a veterinarian.
Our program here at EKU really builds a strong foundation in biology, and so all of those doors really are open to you as a biology graduate.